Jalalabad in 90 seconds. In Behsud district, the construction work of district office is successfully completed. District officer Haji Nematullah Nurzai said to Shark TV that the old building was not enough for us and we were facing problems. Due to this new building, all those problems will be solved. He also requested that the Behsud district police headquarters need to be reconstructed. The deputy governor of Nangarhar province, Mohammad Hanif Girdiwal, was pleased because of the construction of this project. He also said that we have considered 9 new zones in new city plan, which will be some of Behsud and Surkhod area. He also said that we have constructed 9 new zones in new city plan, which will be some of Behsud and Surkhod areas, but it requires time. Nangarhar PRT and US Embassy representative said that the new PHQ building has been constructed in 1 acre land and took 2 years. $360,000 were funded by Nangarhar PRT. This building has 28 rooms. A cleaning campaign of sidewalks for on-foot people and roadside around the city, which started yesterday, has been successfully completed today. This campaign was a joint effort from Municipal Investigative Division, Police and Traffic Police. The campaign was started from Pakhtunistan Square and spread to different parts of the city. The purpose of this campaign was to free sidewalks and solve traffic problems people are facing. In this campaign, officers clean the roadsides in different parts of the city from carts and goods sellers.